fans. I'm going to make this quick because we're going to have a busy, busy open here. It's all about Sterling today. We will be buying Sterling through the highs, 86. We want to be core long Sterling with a stop below 133.33 today, which was the Asian low. Looks like the Brexit settlement is going to happen. Why is Sterling going higher when they've agreed to pay 50, 60 billion? Basically, hard Brexit's off the table. And this could lead to an amicable deal. Technically speaking, this trend line is a bomb. So if you're bearish and you believe this is all going to blow up, you sell against this trend line, 134.42. If you're bullish, you add to your longs through it if we get up there. Euro sterling, same deal. 84.41 is the line in the sand. We had a last night a low of 48. Sterling yen didn't quite bullish engulf yesterday, but pretty bullish bar. Crazy price action over the news announcements and then the retractions. And my head's still spinning from that, but new day, right back into action. The last thing I want to say is this dollar yen, if the US tax thing does go through 111.70, this 200-day moving average, which has been great resistance for us, becomes the bull bear line. So keep this in mind. Euro had a pretty bearish day, down to 28. This looks like a sell and rally. This is all U.S. tax dependent, so be careful with that. And finally, Aussie is being very stubborn. It looks like a sell and rally. Kiwi as well, stubborn. Stubborn yesterday up to 43. Don't print their bearer on the dailies. So I'll leave with that. Cable is 79.80. So we got to get our plans in place. The pros in London walk in 33 minutes. Good luck, guys. Talk to you in New York Open.